to practice the rhythm of the spider dribble, you're just going to put the ball on the floor, and you're going to tap in front, behind, behind, in front, behind, behind, in front, behind, behind.